Jackson. Who do you think Conor McGregor is going to fight when and if he eventually comes back?
Conor is going to fight off the desire to ever fight again. That's what Conor's going to fight off. because Conor wants to fight. He's an egomaniac.
Yeah.
But Conor's a bitch at heart. So when he looks at it, he's looking to see Khabib and Tony Ferguson.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that's an ass whooping. Anybody in boxing is an ass whooping. Any door I open, I'm getting my ass whooped. Mm. So, but his ego wants him to. He wants to be in the middle of everything. So he gives you a little bit at a time. What does he give you? He gives you first. He gives you. You're gonna release the video of Paulie Malignaggi sparring after the fight, and he doesn't do it. So that gets people talking.
Mm.
Then he tells you. Then Tony Ferguson fights. He's gonna fuck Tony Ferguson. And he puts out pictures on, and then he doesn't do it. Mm. Then Khabib fights, and he doesn't do it. Then he starts calling out Mayweather again. Pacquiao and De La Hoya call him out. And he's not doing it. Mm. Now you're hearing that he's going to get stripped of the title so Khabib can fight. And he says Khabib is going to be the next champion. He mentions it. Mm. He says it in a quote. So he's accepting the fact that he's not going to be the champion anymore. He's accepting the fact that he's going to let himself get stripped. But he keeps giving you a little bit because he can't help himself. He just wants to be the center of attention. The poor kid. God bless him. He's such a little baby. God bless him. You know, like, he wants to be the center of attention so bad, but he can't do it without getting his ass kicked now. That's funny. Now he's like, man. Now he's like, fuck, how am I going to be the center of attention and not get the shit beat out of me? He's got no way. So now he's like scratching his head. He's trying to give a couple of quotes. The groupies are falling off a little by little. I mean, you're still a lot of them in there. I mean, they still tweet the shit out of me.
Yeah, yeah.
They still believe the video, for crying out loud. Come on. At this point, you know, so like, you know, I don't know. I think his biggest fight is going to be fighting off the desire to fight again. Because his ego, is it worth taking a beating?
Mm-hmm.
Is it worth, you know, you can post all the shit you want, just like he constantly has done his whole career. But at the end of the day, you got to get in there and do it. And everybody waiting for you is going to beat the living shit out of you, including me if you're boxing. Including me, Pacquiao, Austin come back out of retirement and beat the shit out of you. Khabib is going to beat the shit out of you. Ferguson is going to beat just fight it off.
Mm.
Fight it off.
Go out on top.
Yeah, just fight it off, you pussy. You're not even going out on top because you got your ass whooped the last fight.
That's true.
And you got your ass whooped two fights ago in the UFC as well. So you're not even going out on top. But give the perception you're going out on top because enough people perceive that you are going out on top. So just leave with that perception. Do yourself the favor.
That's what's up, Paul.
Now you mentioned...